Everybody, welcome to the homestead. So it's snowing, and quite a good snow today. And so we're out here feeding the sheep, putting some hay and some grain down for them. Actually, they're getting their grain feed right now. And they're down there having their grain. Tilly's up there eating her hay. And go ahead and give you an update on the lambing. Next year we're gonna do this a little different. Next year we're gonna put the ram in probably late November, so that way we have a little bit of a later lambing. But little lambs are doing good. There's one guy there, and there's the other two guys. We have one mama still to give birth, and there are the four girls right there. And Tim's putting some new hay in for them for tonight. But they're doing good. This weather doesn't seem to affect them. They have just an unbelievable amount of wool on them, and that lanolin, that oil in that wool just helps keep them warm, and so they don't mind the cold at all. I can't stand being out here for more than a few minutes when it's this cold. It's about 20 degrees out right now, and it's gonna get down to single digits tonight. But we're gonna come out here and check on them every so often, make sure they're doing okay throughout the night, and make sure the other mama hasn't given birth. If she gives birth in the night, we'll take the lamb in, get him warmed up, milk the mama, make sure the lamb gets the colostrum that the lamb needs, and put them back out here with mama so she can nurse. But everything's doing pretty good. It's cold. I'm heading back inside. Hope you're doing okay where you're at. See you next time on the homestead.
If you enjoyed this video, please click the thumbs up button below the video. It really makes creating these videos worthwhile. If you want to make sure to never miss a new video, be sure to click the subscribe button. Now you can get your homesteading questions answered. Visit us at our contact page on anamericanhomestead.com and send us your questions. Maybe we'll pick your question for a future video or article on our website.